Well, goodness me, everybody. Let me tell you a story.
Oh, my God. Oh, I literally can't get my ears out. Ah!
My ear is, like, in the plastic.
Yeah. God! It's literally serrated, like, all the way around. What was I saying? So let me tell you a little story about the SS Motion. Now, myself and Sam started off with very humble beginnings, just making animations and Halo videos on YouTube. And then through that, we're able to make BloxFest, our Halo gaming convention. And goodness gracious, does it feel great to be back in the realm of Halo. I feel like everybody's welcomed me back and are rooting for me, and I feel more positive and energized than ever to make Halo videos. So today I'm gonna do something different, and I'm gonna list off a load of new Halo communities that I've found myself loving over the past couple of months, and hopefully promote some smaller people and bigger people than me and help cement our wonderful community together. First of all, I got an announcement that my Discord server is up and running. You can find the link down below to our channel. We've got a lot of really cool stuff going on there, and some people, I'm having a great time over there, and you should really check it out. Windy. So the first place I want to highlight today is a new Facebook page I found recently. Now, I've been an admin on Megablocks Worldwide since the very beginning, and usually Facebook pages seem like an open discussion forum, but this one is called World Trader for Mega Constructs, and this is for buy, sell, trade, Megablocks parts, figures, and more, and it's a pretty awesome place. They're going to be doing a huge giveaway to all their members coming up soon, and I would really advise you get over there now. Oh! The next person I want to highlight is someone very close to my heart, Thomas, who used to be an old content creator and BloxFest organizer at the SS Motion. Now, that guy has made so many videos for my channel, but he's moved on to even more exciting projects over at Podcast Evolved. Now, these guys, I'm surprised I only just discovered them. They've been making Halo podcasts for a long, long time. They do a lot of really cool Halo lore videos, but now they've just started a new podcast called Build with Blocks. Thomas is in every episode. They've done 2 episodes so far. Oh, there's a beard. They've done 2 episodes so far, and one came out yesterday detailing the new Halo Infinite toys. I saw some pictures I didn't even know about, so it's a really cool podcast. Thomas is also doing some reviews of the new exosuit sets on the Podcast Evolved channel. I would highly recommend you checking them out. Our next content creator is brand new to the platform, Video Game Collector 117. Now, he's only made 2 videos so far, and they're painting tutorials, but they blow my mind how cool they are. The last one was an ODST, and it looked like it was straight out of Games Workshop magazine. So I'm looking forward to a lot of development from him in the future. Now, this guy, I'm sure you've already seen some of his videos. He's doing really well right now. He's called Brickman 117. He's doing insanely scaled up builds of pelicans or long swords, and they are just unbelievable in scale. His Mega Blocks is so well organized. His video production is insane. Check him out. And the last two guys are, if you're looking for a real dedicated Halo fix, check out Sal at HaloFanForLife.com and Kevin at Halo Collector. Those guys are so committed to the lore and the integrity of Halo, and they're both very dear friends of mine. As for me, I'm sure you're all keeping up to date. I am thoroughly well cemented back into the Halo community, and I've been working on so many Halo projects. In the next few days, you'll see my full Halo 3 ODST bridge mock diorama, then a separate video on displaying it with figures. I got a new Halo fact video on UNSC fighters coming out, another montage I'm working on, so many cool Halo videos, but I would love to hear what you would like to see. And unknown to most, I actually have 2 other YouTube channels as well. Wandering Motion is where I do my other passion projects and travel videos and remix a lot of it to Halo music. And then The Traveling Dukes is my time travel soap opera channel, where I've been editing for the last couple of years this full movie about myself and 2 of my friends time traveling across the world while drinking magical tea. It's a really wacky channel, but I'm tremendously proud of it, and I would love if you showed it as much care as you do this channel. As for me right now, I'm gonna go siesta in that hammock. This was another video with Simon from The Domain. Please check out all of these people in the link in the description below. They're all incredible friends that I hope to get to know even more now the Halo community is growing towards Halo Infinite. And yeah, I'll catch you next time. Check back tomorrow for my diorama build. I'm really excited about it. I'm really excited about it. Thank you. Okay, that's not gonna work.
Does this look ridiculous?